Breyer, and today we have an unboxing video of number 29. This is of a traditional horse and a blanket that I got from the same seller, so I kind of wanted to do a bundle shopping this time instead of just a horse. So this is the big box here. As you guys can kind of see from my Instagram, I kind of spaced out and cleaned out some of my area, so it's a little more organized. It's got new shelving, so anyway, let's get into this box. It just came in just now, so I thought I'd just get it started and open. For some reason, the nozzle on my varnish bottle that I used for my customs, for some reason, it broke when I dropped it outside, so, and I'm really mad because it's, like, half full still, and I can, there's a lot left there, but I have to go to Walmart and get that, so after this, I have to go do that. So I can finish burnishing that pinto, blue and white pinto that you guys seen on my Instagram that I've been showing. And also I share those to Facebook too, so if you guys have a Facebook account, and you can just, or if you are friends with me on there, you can definitely check that out too. Alright. So, that is, I can't see a lot of these. Definitely gonna save that. If it's good bubble wrap and stuff, I'll save it. Alright, so this is the first one. This is the blue, they call it the shipping blanket boot thing, this one kind of the boots. I might use those later on in a movie, maybe, I don't know. But I already have another blue of these, and water, my thermal water, wears that. It's the same one. Hopefully, let's check this out real quick before I get into the horse. So, there's four, so there's two. So these guys are small. I never seen these boots in person. They're handy dandy. These are in really good condition, even if they're used. The blanket is what I mainly love and wanted. Just came with it. Velcro looks really good. It's really good to take care of. Yes, it's extremely clean. That's good. So, who will be wearing this will be Bicephalus or him or Illumination. One of them, too. They're going to have a blue blanket. So, I wanted to get that. So, like, my primary. Selective horses wear these guys. Not everybody wears blankets. Just my first primary four military horses and my thermals, obviously, because they're special. So I'll zip that back up. So there is that. Actually, we probably should put that on the bed for now. Alrighty. Oh, this is an interesting way of... So, Balrog is a bag, but... Oh, okay, there's styrofoam on the bottom. So I'll just grab it. Alright, get rid of this big box. Yeesh. I might reuse this, but I don't know. I might reuse it as a spraying box instead, because the other one's really small. So, yeah, we'll see. We'll figure that out later. Just there right now. Alright, so. Let's get this. Oh, look, it was wrapped with a wrap. In like a big bag. Alright, I never seen this horse in person. Ever. So. If I was looking, figuring out decorators for the decoration shelf, because, I don't know, it's a little hard to figure it out. This is one of one horse I saw that I was like, oh my gosh, this is perfect for, the small inclusion. So this is like an American, history and theme. So this one is of, called Dreamcatcher. So, like, the Dreamcatcher that the, a lot of the Native Americans used back then, Indians, it was to catch dreams and stuff, so, if you know what to say. So, this is the little Indian pony, it's a mare, so this is where she is. This is her actual box, it's pretty awesome. She's also a special limited edition, Mid-States exclusive collection horse. So I'm saying that's like mid-year, I don't know, something like that. The year this horse came out was the 2013, which is the year I graduated high school, so very, very cool. This is the back of the box, and of course, then I always love having these guys, because only if I don't know anything about the horse, I can definitely keep that in record and show that. So you can pause the video and read that if you want. Her name is very interesting. I'm going to try to pronounce it for you guys. It is Miguan. Miguan, I think it's pronounced. There's probably a certain flair of how to say it. I'm not exactly sure how to do it and pronounce it right. So let's get her out. She's very cute. And I've been really finding her for a good deal. The lowest price I could ever find her for free shipping was $54. So, which I think is a pretty reasonable price for decorators. I mean, for reasonable, like, limited edition and I guess this is my estate. So, yeah, just regular limited edition horses and their decoration and stuff like that. This is my opinion. You don't have to judge me. Everyone has different opinions. This girl is a few years old, not that old. So, but we need to get her for about a year. About half a year. Likely about another month to be by year. So, yeah. Let's open from this side. I don't want to ruin that. Nice. Okay. You know what? This tape is not wanting to work out, so I'm trying to get. Let's see here if I can get her out this way. Alrighty. So, yeah, after her, I'm going to take a little break from my collection horses. These are technically for my collection, because I need to get more customs to sell. Bodies, anyway. I mean, this I mean bodies to customize and sell. Even though I got like 9 horses just that are up for sale, I need to get more so I can get those sold. And I can ship max of 3 per box. Because the box I have, that's how many I could fit, 3 horses. So if you want more than one horse, let me know, and you can message me on Instagram, and you can comment on here, so you can certainly do that, and I'll do combined shipping for you, yeah, as long as you live in the U.S., that's fine. I might keep her back. I like her back. I'll show you her back in a minute. She is a really nice, soft, I thought she was going to be rough, but he has this kind of old. She has a really smooth texture. It's really, really pretty. So yeah, there's really nice brown coloring to her. It's hard to, the photos don't do her too much justice because it makes her look more tannish yellow. But in reality, she's got more brown to her. Okay, that one. It's a double tie. I think I can get this one really easily. So she's going to be living right next to water. Show you up here. Oh, yeah, it's the opposite way. Okay, well, I'll show you guys after I get her out. But where Liberty is right now is where she'll be moving. And Liberty will be moved down with where the other decorators are, the regular decorators. My regular is if like they're like symbolic regulars like romance, health, wood grain, other stuff like that. Just for example, those ones I have actually, but yeah. I'm just making sure it is nice and steady so that she doesn't get all scratched up. See here. Okay. So there's two that are really tight. I have to do up from the back. This one is this one. And this one is this one. Okay, so it's the bottom two. It's the bottom two I have to do on here. So let's get that. Okay, that is really, really tight. How the heck are you supposed to do this super tight? Okay, that works. Yes. It's the nib. The nib. Yeah. Looks like I'm not cardboard. Okay. This came really fast. Like, it was like a 2 day. No. I think it was like Saturday? I don't know. I think it was Friday when I got her. Then I came here, so yeah. You might say it would be like till next week. Till like on the 8th or something. I'm really glad she came early. Yeah. It's pretty awesome. Because the 8th is when I'm coming down to my boyfriend's house. I have work that morning, so I'm really glad that it came early. There's nothing on their belly. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I never saw her back. That's pretty awesome. Most of her mane is on this side. It's pretty cool. She doesn't have any feathers on that side, but she has two feathers on this side. It's pretty cool. And she has solid black eyes. And she has a beautiful stripe that is very narrow at the end of, towards the muzzle. It's very cool. Well, she has two feathers right here. That's nice. That's her offside though. It's funny. She has one sock, and did I say her hooves are like a brown instead of a black or a gray? So that's interesting. She's like a blanket, Appaloosa, Indian pony, I think, something like that. She stands really well. So this is what her back looks like. I'm definitely going to keep that cardboard. It's really decorative. I like it. It's pretty. I don't keep all of them, just certain ones I think that are very special. So that is that. Let's look at her card here. The Dreamcatcher is a beautiful work of art seen in Native American cultures. A Dreamcatcher has a circular design based on a willow hoop and feathers, a woven center that resembles a spider's web, which I don't know why, but it does. This hoop hang personal decorations, which often include feathers and beads. It is said that the Dreamcatcher works by filtering the dreams of the sleeping. Person, it's hung near. The good dreams can pass through and travel down the feathers to the slumbering individual. The bad dreams get caught in the web of the hoop and are banished by the light of the next morning, which is really nice. And that's technically the basic foundation. You know, I said like about almost half of it. So that's basically what that is. And even though she doesn't have a spiderweb thing that they were talking about, I think that's just to identify the spots or something. But I really love her. She's really nice. I do have a heart for the Native American culture. They had a really nice communication and relationship with horses, wild horse, feral horses. And well, they have a lot of ponies. So, and they had a real, they helped them a lot with their buffalo and stuff. So, yeah. This is her. I love her. So, she's going to be only a nice decorator horse on the shelf. So, not for this video too much longer. Just want to show you guys sort of show you. I'm trying not to lose my balance of the camera. So this is the top shelf. This is where Liberty is. I'm actually gonna might as well do this now, kind of. So this guy is moving, and we're gonna see if Dreamcatcher gets there. She should. She's pretty small. Yeah, she fits nice, doesn't she? Yeah. Like, she hardly takes any space. I'm a little worried if she falls, though, if this hits. She might fall and maybe get a scratch. And I'm a little nervous about that, but she looks pretty nice. She looks kind of big than water. It's pretty funny. But yeah, she's just gonna stay here. She's gonna live there. And then Liberty's gonna go. Oh, I can't see. So that's the second shelf. There we go. I can't see where I'm going. So Liberty, is gonna go over here. I'm gonna do that after I get off this video. Let's put this back down real quick here. And that is that for today, for unboxing and my blanket. So there's this and the horse that I got from that seller, so thank you so much. And I'll see you guys in the next review video, unboxing video, or any other type of video that I may be doing. And I'll see you guys. Have a great day.